The Spring Cafe was a wonderful place for refugees and immigrants.
There is something special about the Spring Cafe.
French vanilla latte.
And no, we aren't just talking about its coffee.
As a place to give immigrants and refugees their first job.
This little coffee shop right next door to the state capitol has for 4 years had a mission, provide jobs to new refugees. Paula Schrieffer is the Spring Institute's CEO.
Primarily they worked on their English skills, but they also learn basic communication skills, customer service, cash handling, food prep.
But for the last year, there's been a problem. Fewer refugees coming to America. In fact, there hasn't been a new refugee hire here in over a year.
We have seen our refugee resettlement program drastically cut. We decided that we were going to close it down.
What's happening at this coffee shop? Indicative of what's happening in our country. In 2016, 85,000 refugees came to the United States. By 2020, President Trump is capping that at 18,000.
I came to United States in 2017.
Katira is a refugee and wishes somehow this policy would change. She says typically refugees come here fearing for their lives. We aren't showing her entire face or sharing where she's from because she's still scared.
I came from a country that was at war for over 30 years. When I hear about the limitation and coming refugees and immigrants here in the United States, I feel so sad.
This coming Wednesday, the Spring Cafe will close its doors for good. Longtime customer Brian Henderson says, though, its legacy will live on.
It's just amazing to me to see the cross-section of people that have come and have had coffee here, that have met friends.
A goodbye reception will happen here at the coffee shop on Wednesday at 1 p.m. It's estimated that over 20 refugees had their first job in the United States right here at this coffee shop. Live on this Friday night in Denver, Joe St. George, Fox 31.
Yeah, really interesting.